This is a colonoscopy in a 75-year-old man who presented for mild anemia and positive fecal blood tests. He had long-term therapy with diclofenac for arthritis affecting the large joints. This is the look in the cecum, and here we see this large ulcer that involves most of the ileocecal valve. The terminal ileum is completely normal. Let's have a closer look at the ulcer. It is well circumscribed and surrounded by completely normal mucosa. Virtual chromoendoscopy with FICE reveals no suspicious microvessels within the ulcer ground. The presentation of this ulcer is nonspecific, but the appearance and the history of NSAID intake are highly suggestive of an NSAID colopathy with an ulcer. Indeed, the majority of mucosal changes are found in the right colon. Although histology is nonspecific, we should always sample multiple biopsies to exclude other conditions as malignancy, ischemia, or vasculitis.